Welcome to my channel Options Trader today. So today I'll explain you how the gold price has moved in the last 2 days and how the price of gold can move in the next 2 days. See, if you look at the chart of gold, what we have seen that gold is trying to move upside, and after making a low of around 1681, we have seen it is continuously on the upside. Okay, and if you look at this chart, the high was around 1730. Okay, and this is from the third week of August, that the price of silver was gold was in this particular zone. Okay, and it has crossed this particular level, so strong support is around 1730. So suppose if this level sustain, which is has already moved upside, okay, so if this level goes, that means if it sustain above this particular level, a probability is high, we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of around $1741. Okay, and if this level goes upside, a probability will be high, we can see a level of $1747, and from there we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of around $1757.97. okay, and suppose if the price sustain above that level, then there is a higher probability, we can see it can go further high and can touch a level of $1766.94, and if that level goes upside, then we can see it can go further high and can touch a level of around $1775. Okay, suppose if the price goes above that level, then there is a higher probability, we can see a level of $1783, and this level is a weak resistance, so probability will be high that we can see it can go further upside towards a level of $1795. Okay, and once the price goes above $1795, then there is a higher probability of moving further upside, because then the trend for gold will change towards an upside, and then we can see it can move further upside. Okay, now you have to understand something, that the because of this particular war, we have seen there is so much of volatility in the metal segments. So suppose if this particular level didn't sustain, and market will not move sharp upside or downside till the time there is not a big news. Okay, so probability is high, if this particular level didn't sustain, then we can see it can come down again to this particular support of $1729. Okay, and suppose if this level also didn't sustain, then we can see it can move further low towards a level of 1720. Okay, and suppose if the price goes below this particular level, then we can see it can move further low towards a level of $1710. Okay, and from there we can see it can move further down towards a level of 1698. Okay, once the price goes below this particular level, 1698, then we can see it can touch a level of $1691, and from there we can see it can move further low and can touch a level of 1681. Okay, so once the price goes below 1691, and we can see it can touch a level of 1681, and this 1681 is already being support, which is a weak support, so probability will be very high, we can see it can move further low and can touch a level of $1655.90. okay, so once the price fall below this particular level, then we can see it can move further low towards a level of 1638, and from there we can see it can move further down, because the probability of moving, if it goes below a level of 1681, we can see it can move further down. So any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. I have given the mail ID in the description. So what we can see for the next 2 days, that there is a probability of moving upside till the time it is sustaining this particular level of around 1707. We can see it can move further upside. Okay, so a Telegram link also given in the description. You can join that for updates. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe.